Why
is it doing that?
That's weird.
It's never done that before. That's new.
I think that's the For Honor community thinking that Ubisoft is actually listening to them. Because even though, no, Ubisoft does not care about their community.